Now, I would like to show you something that will get customers back to your business. So what I want you to do is go back down here to settings and then to notifications. And I want you to click on this one right here, order confirmation. So this basically is the message that people will receive when they placed an order in your Shopify store. So basically what this is, it is a template. It's a template that people will receive via email. So it says, for instance, order, then the product name is confirmed. So if someone buys our puck pillow, it says order puck pillow, and this one order, for instance, hashtag 1001. So basically the first order, puck pillow confirmed. Now I always like to say right here, your order, and then has been confirmed. That sounds better in my mind. And then down here, what I like to do is right here where it says hi and the customer name, we're getting your order ready to be shipped. We will notify you when it has been sent. And then I like to write, if you, the next time you purchase a product in my store, use the coupon code, let's call it welcome back to get 10% off. So I like to do something like that. So basically when they type this coupon code in, the next time they purchase something, they will get 10% off. And this is like one way how to get people back to the store for them, you know, and basically to make them purchase another time. So we click right here on save. And then of course, what we want to do is we want to create this discount. So we go over here to discounts. And now we want to create a discount and we just call it welcome back. So we want to do this here again. We call this one welcome back. I think we wrote it like that, didn't we? So welcome back. And then options, discount type, percentage discount, and discount value in this case would be 10%. So on all order, the entire order, 10%. This discount requires a minimum purchase. No, not really. Let's leave it out. And then applies to entire order, selected collections, selected products. Let's actually go with entire order. And then customer eligibility. Everyone can have this discount. And then down here, usage limits, limit number of times this discount can be used in total. No, because the notification, this confirmation, will actually be sent every time someone purchases a product. And, you know, they're going to be a little bit disappointed when they come back and they type in welcome back and then there's, you know, no discount. So you don't want to limit the number and you don't want to limit it to one use per customer. So we just want to leave it like that. And then active dates, start date, today, right now, but there's no end date, so we're just gonna have this coupon exist basically forever and ever. So we click now on save discount. Sometimes I'll refer to it as coupon or discount. It's basically the same thing. And now we created this discount called welcome back. So whenever people click, when they ever like type welcome back, when they place an order, they can get 10% off the order. So this is one way how to get people back and perhaps, you know, have them purchase a product multiple times or different products and perhaps even build a little relationship between you and the customer. All right, thanks so much for watching and we'll see each other in the next video.